In this illustration, we'll study about the verification of a central force field. Here we are given that in a conservative force field, the potential energy of a particle has the form alpha x square plus beta y square, where alpha and beta are positive constants. And here we are required to find the condition for which this is a central field. Now, in this situation, if we find out the force on particle, then force on particle can be given as F vector is equals to minus of del u by del x I cap plus del u over del y j cap. If we use the values, then this will give us minus 2 alpha x I cap minus 2 beta y j cap. Now, in this situation, say if this is a coordinate system in which a particle is moving in a trajectory y equals to f of x, then at any general position x comma y, if the position vector of particle is given as r vector, then the force can be taken as central force, or the field is central force field, if force vector is acting along the position vector, either it is toward this point O or it is away from point O, that will be taken as a central force. Now, in this situation, we can write if force is central, we use R cross F should be equal to 0, because F vector and R vector must be either parallel or anti-parallel. So, R vector is x I cap plus y j cap. We take its cross product with force vector, which is minus of 2 alpha x I cap plus 2 beta y j cap, and we take it equals to 0. And on simplifying this cross product, we'll be getting a result which is 2 alpha x y k cap minus 2 beta x y k cap is equals to 0. This is possible only when alpha is equals to beta. That will be the final result of the problem. The condition under which R cross F will be 0 and the force field can be taken as a central force field.